He's the one who cut himself.
I know. That's what I said. Don't be scared, dog. Don't be scared. Get it done, dog. Get it done.
I'm going to send this to all my city manager buddies in Rockdale, Cameron, and Rosebud. And then I'll give them your contact information so that way they can get a hold of you. Try to pass around ideas and shit.
Actually, more.
Get his safety glasses on. Oh, okay, there you go. My bad. We're gonna order it already, man. We'll get that fucking other thing later. We're gonna look and see if our hydrostop thing will, it's a little underpowered, but it still may be able to do it, and we can make some adjustments. We'll put it all on a trailer, but for now we'll just hook it up to a mini excavator and roll it in. No big deal. Oh, yeah. First cut, man.
No kickback, no fatality.
Yeah.
No injury.
Straight cut. That's usually why you cut it, right? Because, you know.
Yeah, sometimes I'm not a cutter again.
Yeah. You guys are gonna lift this out as one piece?
Yeah. I've been wanting to get away from there. I'm gonna pick up and move it over.
Right. How old is that valve? What type of valve?